You are wanting to know why? You mean you do not remember?
Remember what?
April 19th, 1 year ago. It is first day on job. Everything is going great until you come. You wanted most expensive ice cream. I make suggestion of cheaper ice cream. But no, you want expensive one. And after I am giving you ice cream, you pay with pennies. Do you know how long it took me to count those pennies?
At an average human rate, I'd estimate about 5 hours and 33 minutes.
Precisely. And when the counting was done, it is time to put pennies in safe when I am noticing my shoelaces untied. Now, I couldn't very well stop to tie my shoes since somebody had given me a heavy jar of pennies to hold, and the ice cream man rules say to keep any amount of money over a dollar in the safe. So, I trip and I break my tooth. The pain, it is so bad. My girlfriend left me. I lose apartment. I lose car. I'm forced to live on the freeway with wild animals. I can't even eat ice cream because of the pain. All because of your stupid pennies!
You know, I still have all of my baby teeth. I'm sorry. I'm really, 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 really sorry.
Forget about it, kid.
Well, in that case, can I order my ice cream now?
Sure.
I'll just have a choco pop, please. At last, ice cream treat.
$1.50, please.
You got change for $100?
Ah!